Now the latest on the bankruptcy of Steward Healthcare. Lawyers for the defunct hospital group have been awarded $36 million for their work on the first 3 months of the case. That's more than $420,000 a day. The judge overseeing the bankruptcy case approved the payment on Wednesday. The money will come from Steward's assets. Earlier this month, Brown University Health, formerly known as Lifespan, bought Morton Hospital in Taunton and St. Anne's Hospital in Fall River from Steward.